definitely kind of cool. Take a look at these things. Look at these cars. I mean, these motorcycles. They're so cool. Cake is the company. So these are electric motors. High performance, best in show, CES 2020, by the M3 magazine.
Okay.
And these motors, I mean, these motorcycles are super cool. Super, super cool. I guess we'll see more of those electric scooters with more advanced stuff pretty soon. You're watching TechEDTV here for the consumer. All the technologies in automation and cars, electric cars. We have this company, Wallbox, that is displaying this new car charging mechanism. If you see here, it's pretty amazing. The future of energy is here, so this chargers are now seen almost everywhere in parking garages and places where we park our vehicles. So if you see here, these are the different designs for homes with apps, so you can charge the different types of vehicles, the different connectors, the different standards, and this is one of the best on CES. With all the different technologies for charging. Take a look at this concept car from Merceds Benz. Nice. So if you watch the movie Tron, this is the guy. Oh, this is the Avatr that they're demonstrating inside. Merceds Benz Avatr being showcased here at the Consumer Electronics Show. So last night, yesterday, sorry, this company called UVEYE, that basically has this scanner mechanism here designed to detect anomalies after you have basically rented a car. Take a look at this. It's moving on. It's moving on. So the car is being analyzed in multiple ways until it arrives to the exit. UVEYE is a vehicle inspection mechanism, autonomous with AI. And it's controlled by that machine, that computer, and basically determines if there is any damage on the car at the bottom or at the top. So you can see even the bottom of the vehicle, right?
Yep.
Like a scratch over there, somebody scratched the car, and that would be perfect for rentals or your valet parking.
Yep. It'll be in production lines as well.
Yeah, production lines too, yeah. That's excellent. I think the machine won this time. So like the machine took picture of me, let me switch. Hey, so they're gonna get it, right?
Yeah, they're gonna get it.
We don't have it. Right? So what is this? Tell me more about Ansys.
This here is a robot photo booth.
So it's just to take a picture of people?
Take pictures of people, but the good thing about it, as opposed to a traditional booth where you have to go to it, this gets to move around.
Oh, it goes to you.
So yeah, like let's say you had a booth at a wedding or at a party.
So I said it's autonomous, or you have to
I'm controlling it.
Okay.
And then the cool thing about the pictures, if you'd like a copy of that picture, courtesy of Ansys, you get a free one. All you do is text or email to yourself.
Okay. All right. Perfect. Nice. So look at this user interface with this. It's like the Surface, right? Similar concept. You can change camera angles. Nice.
after 12 months.
Fully autonomous driving. This is pretty impressive, this user interface here at the Mobile Eye. That's why you got acquired for Intel.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys are watching TechEDTV here, the Mobile Eye here. We have the very cool highlight on their technology, even a 360 degree simulation, right? I mean, projection. The different camera angles on the cars. I was gonna display here. This company got acquired by Intel a few months ago, and it has all the AI and autonomous driving for the future. This is cool. You guys are watching TechEDTV here. This is Dr. Edwin Hernandez from the CES 2020. We just saw UVEYE, which is pretty cool. We think that there's way a lot too many companies in autonomous driving, way too many LiDARs, so it's gonna be like some sort of a market consolidation at one point. And we will be showing you more stuff here. The Consumer Electronics Show, this is the last day of this this event, and stay tuned. You're watching TechEDTV with Dr. Edwin Hernandez.